Female genital mutilation is a harmful traditional practice internationally acknowledged as a human rights violation. United Nations estimates that more than 200 million women have suffered it, and 3 million girls are at risk each year. In the Gambia, the prevalence of FGM is 75%. This strong presence and the difficulty to foster its abandonment can only be understood within the complex web of cultural significations that weave and maintain it. For this reason, to work for its prevention requires the implication and sensitization of all social agents involved, from institutions to policymakers, lawyers and judges, health and education professionals, religious and community leaders, traditional birth attendants and circumcisers, and women, men and youth from the affected communities. In Wassu Foundation and Wassu Gambia CAFO, we work to prevent female genital mutilation and to care for its consequences, both in Spain and in the Gambia through our transnational observatory. We follow an innovative and sustainable methodology that has been scaled up to other countries, such as Kenya, Tanzania, and Senegal. And we use medical anthropology research applied to knowledge transferring cascade to respectfully empower communities and the professionals working with them to foster informed decision-making. The abandonment of the practice is reflected in Target 5 of the Sustainable Development Goals, which aims to achieve gender equality and empower all women and girls. Specifically in point 5.3, which seeks to guarantee the abandonment of all harmful practices, such as child early and forced marriage and female genital mutilation. Given this scenario, we want to launch this crowdfunding campaign to raise awareness among Gambian women leaders about FGM so they can act as multipliers of information and continue to transfer the message. We believe that women must be able to question their perception of the practice and to do so respectfully, through the knowledge provided by scientific evidence and the exchange of experiences and dialogue. Only through the empowerment, we can pursue social transformation with real, sustainable, and long-term impact.